The name Canada Southern Railway is perhaps not widely known except to the most avid train watchers. It refers to a railroad originally chartered to run from Niagara Falls to Chicago, Illinois. For the purposes of this presentation, we'll concentrate on the approximately 250 miles of mainline track and branches that linked the Niagara and Detroit rivers.
Detector CASO.